If Cordy escapes, I will personally rip your heart out of your ass and stuff it back down your throat.
That's not very sanitary.